GDPR is also known as General Data Protection Regulation.
All of the member countries of the EU, plus Iceland, Liechtenstein, and Norway, will be subject to this law. The starting point for the EU is that everything about an individual is private unless you agree to make it public.
What it does is it really offers a new level of privacy for individual customer data.
So the idea behind the GDPR is that European individuals, citizens, people that reside in these countries, have a way to control what is done with their personal information.
I would say the definition of personal data in the case of GDPR is quite broad. It really is any data that can identify an individual. So that goes from everything that we think of very naturally, such as email address, name, and title, but also someone's image that's taken on a security camera, for example.
And the idea behind the GDPR is that when a European resident gives that information outside the EU, whether voluntarily or through a third party, because, for example, it's an employer, that there are protections on that data. And in their simplest terms, it's if it's your information, how do you know what it's being used for? How do you know who has it?
It's all about protecting the customer data that different companies process as well as control, and it offers a new level of responsibilities for companies who have access to private customer data.
Either don't collect the data, which could be a problem later on, or if you're collecting, you have to make sure that it's fully protected, and then you remove, delete the data when it's not required anymore.
Any company that has a presence in the EU or in those three other countries that I mentioned, they've been dealing with this for quite some time. It's just kind of bubbled to the surface for everybody else because it's all of a sudden become clear that if you have anything to do with European individuals in any other country, you're going to be impacted by these regulations. And the degree of impact is the thing that's causing a lot of consternation.
There are heavy fines that GDPR has established for companies that are not in compliance with the regulation. It is 4% of annual revenue or 20 million euro, so quite significant.